It is a 32-inch LCD television. To learn different ways to troubleshoot the TV, watch the full video carefully. When the TV is turned on, some vertical bars appear on the left side of the screen. Then the screen is going white. No graphics or image are coming on the screen. That is the problem with this TV. So let's see how to solve it. Hi guys, welcome you all to Warner Pixels. I am M.A. Mustafa with you. So let's get started. There are no such components on the panel board of this TV. TCON, DC to DC converter, gamma and level shifter section are on this board. Okay, now let's see where the problem occurred. Here the power supply is 12 volts. That's fine. V logic 3.3 volts. VIN 12 volts. Okay. SVDD 7.74 volts. That's okay too. Drain voltage or VDD 15.54 volts. Very nice. VGS 6.57 volts. But here it will be 27 volts. Now look carefully. This is VGS test point and SM4053 IC's pin 43 is connected to VGS. Moreover, here is a component numbered 3PN. Its pin 1 is this and its pin 6 is connected to VGS. So VGS can be output from its pin 6 or this IC's pin 43. So now let's recall the circuit diagram of this IC and this component. For that you can visit ornetpixels.com. The circuit diagram link is in the video description. Okay, now look carefully. First, we need to know what is the name of this component and what its function. Its name is PNP transistor with dual series switching diode. Its location is here in the circuit diagram. Actually, this is a very simple IC. Inside, it is a PNP transistor and two diodes in series. Okay, now look, from VDD, 15 volts are supplied to its pin 3 or collector. And from the base driver terminal of the IC, the pulses are taken at the base of the transistor. As a result, and amplified pulses will be output from the emitter. Then the pulses are rectified by series diodes to output VGS 27 volts. Okay, we checked that VDD was outputting 15 volts correctly, but VGS 27 volt is not output from the emitter. So now we can check this transistor with a meter, which is inside the IC. So let's measure the transistor. Base to emitter 425 ohms, then base to collector 10 kilo ohms, but here it will be about 420 ohms. So the PNP transistor inside the IC is damaged. I am connecting a PNP transistor here. Before connecting, the IC's base, collector and emitter connections must be disconnected. Okay, now let's measure the VGS voltage. VGS 27 volts, very nice. So let's see what happens on the screen. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.